Praise be to Jesus. Good morning, friends. Today, the first Wednesday of Kaitha. Gospel reading is John chapter 10, verses 22 to 28. During the season of the Feast of Dedication, Jesus was walking in the portico of Solomon in the Temple of Jerusalem. Some Jews came to him and asked him whether he was the Messiah. If they do not believe in his words, they could see what he has been doing, the works that he has been entrusted by the Father. Jesus said that they did not believe him because they did not belong to him. Late Father Stan Sami was a very humane, compassionate, and committed person. He lived his life for the poor people. And those who knew him knew that he was a very gentle person. But he was accused of being a terrorist and anti-national by the government and the investigating agencies. They did not look into what he has been doing. Rather, they wanted to implicate him in terrorist activities and condemn him because they did not want him to liberate the people who are oppressed by the system. Lord Jesus, you were powerful enough to tell the people to look into your own life and activities and judge for themselves, because you led an authentic life, a life fulfilling the will of the Father. Give us the grace to fulfill the will of the Father, to lead a life which is authentic, so that by our deeds, our life may be proved before all men and before God. Amen.